Arresto Momentum is a control spell and allows the players to slow both objects and enemies, giving you extra time to plan your next move. It can be used to solve puzzles, manipulate objects, and control the movesets of enemies in combat. Arresto Momentum can be learned by completing Madame Kogawa's assignment 2.